When you have leftover pizza, do you put it on the counter or do you put it in the fridge?
Counter, because I'm a not a psychopath.
Why do you think that putting it in the fridge makes me a psychopath? Because I'm a fridge guy.
Because it makes everything so hard. Like, it makes your crust hard, it makes your cheese hard.
You know what? It's a family show. So, I don't like reheated pizza very much.
Microwaved pizza is my favorite.
Well, look, we've got a lot of differences that we're gonna have to hash out on this
Yeah,
program.
but you're a pizza snob. I don't really know that your opinion should matter here.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Me being a pizza snob makes my opinion maybe matter more?
No, because you think that New York has the best pizza, but really any pizza can be good pizza.
But then there is the other argument. It is dairy. Like, you shouldn't keep it out too long.
We're not going to get into your bathroom problems.
This is the part. Do we have theme music? Can we play the theme music while I do this?
Theme music.
Theme
Theme music.
music. Okay.
Theme. Did you find it?